Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. This is Renegade Albert of here, and welcome back to the Cinematic Experience. It's been a long time since we did comic book content again, but now we are jumping back into the fold with Justice League Dark. Now, my short impressions on this movie is the fact that it's kind of erratic all over the place, but some of the action sequences are just batshit insane and incredible. It was so much dumb stuff happening, especially during one scene, which I'm not going to spoil, but it was amazingly ridiculous. I just couldn't help but love it, even though I didn't know what was really going on, what was what. I enjoyed seeing my favorite DC characters in action. I do believe they should stick with the format of making good DC animated movies that should hit the big screen, because it seems like they put a lot of production quality and production values into this. But I'm going to start the countdown. After 3, 2, 1, go, that is your opportunity to synchronize your own copy of the movie and enjoy our audio commentary. This is Renegade Operative signing off. Hopefully you guys really enjoy this cinematic experience of Justice League Dark, and take care. Gonna do the countdown at about 3, 2, 1, go.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Happy New Year.
DC.
That's their new logo?
Yes.
That shit looks ugly. I like the other one better with the star. It looks like a comet.
Oh, look at this. Washington, DC.
Right where I live, motherfuckers.
Yeah, Superman. Don't die.
Yeah, Superman, hurry. He's gonna kick your ass.
When, bitch, you don't care. You just got... There you go.
Damn, this lady is salty. What the fuck?
That thing has horns for eyes?
She's having a vision. Or I think, illusion. My fault.
Man, this is Resident Evil.
God,
oh, there's Doom.
Oh my god.
Resident, oh fuck.
Is that Ren?
Oh shit.
That guy's about to go rip.
Oh, look
at that Cyclops, man.
Man, she's killing a mad shitload of people.
Man, she's going GTA.
Bro. 10 points.
GTA, motherfucker.
Hey, hooker.
Oh, hooker. Man. Has to be Supes.
It is. Not Wonder Woman. Nope.
Oh.
Oh.
She has a square butt.
Ew.
I don't mind. I can give her my
ring. She's like, oh, you're crazy.
If she has the chest, I'll be fine.
Killed a bunch of people.
Oh, she does. Alright.
She has legs, too. I'm happy.
You're going to jail now.
You're going to jail.
Going to jail now. Going to jail now. What the heck?
Oh, no.
Whoa! What?
Uh-oh, he's not gonna shoot it.
Yeah, kill them! Would you kill your own friend? There's Superman.
Oh, there's Superman.
What a feat.
That gun.
Man, smack this shit.
It's what? Get on your knees!
TCP, get down!
Capkin, shoot him in the dick!
Twitch, kill him!
Captain, shoot him in the dick.
Damn.
Whoa,
oh my god!
Jesus.
Wow.
He's going to jail, definitely.
You should not have shown Superman that. You have done goofed.
You going to jail now? You don't.
That's a good question. What have you done, Mike? Oh, wait. You know what you've done.
I put the demons to bed.
Man, Batman's about to be like, look, the demons are scared of me at night, okay? Fuck them. Oh, shit.
Oh, Brian?
Brian, you done made this girl go nuts over your religion. Now she said, fuck life.
Hey, I'm dropping that baby for you.
That is one ugly ass baby.
It don't like Hellboy.
Oh Lord, no!
I'm Batman. I save children at night.
I really don't. I don't know why. I think I'm too used to old Batman's art style. I don't like that I can see his ears. It looks weird to me. You know what I mean?
Sorry on those.
Damn. Ugh. Well, she ended
shit,
it for herself.
Bitch.
Well, child's not gonna have a parent.
Like Batman.
I'm oh, high. Oh, shut up, Brandon.
Damn.
But on the bright side, he loses his entire race like Superman.
Can you imagine if a Batman movie started like this? This would be way better.
Which movie?
Oh, a Cyborg.
As usual.
Oh,
yeah.
Hawk Ninja.
John Stewart, bitch. John Stewart.
Yes.
Yes. My ninja.
The only Green Lantern that matters to me.
You know what's funny? That Justice League cartoon made him popular. More popular than Hal Jordan.
I was hyped when he was in Static Shock. That was great.
Yes, it was. Two black people kicking butt. Oh, wait. Too soon.
Oh, I thought she said running over facts.
Expose.
Rolling on the streets.
Well, he is Batman.
They made him more black than before. Goddamn.
Good.
He actually was. I remember he was a lighter tone in Static Shock. Not anymore.
Hey, Batman, take your top off.
Oh, he cut himself.
Jeez.
I have done that before, by the way. That sucks.
You did what?
I've cut my face before while shaving. That shit sucks.
Oh.
It's like a really bad paper. It is like a really bad paper cut.
Who put this red crayon to my house?
Was it worse on your... Was it worse than on the...
It's the worst on your chin.
Ouch.
Yeah, because you split it open more, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, no, it's because... It's mostly because of the bottom where it goes up. That's the hardest spot to shave.
Oh.
Also, this is looking like a Doom movie now.
Time for that dub stuff.
This is not bad, actually. I'm getting to
the
this.
Only thing I didn't whoop. Like. That's my one dislike of this movie so far.
No, that's not a bad track. Come on.
I hate dubstep.
Not all dubstep
Burton,
is
you
bad.
Hate whoops.
Well, look, it's the devil. It's Brian's rival.
Oh God!
Huh?
Well, look at that.
What?
It's the Brian family.
They look more like aliens.
Alien Senpai? Crap! Isn't it what's his face? God, what's his name? Renegade. Who is this?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
If that's Constantine, it's only that he's a character.
Yeah, the guy in the trench coat? Yeah, I think that's Constantine. I'm not sure about the guy next to him, though.
That could be... That'll erase your goal a little bit, admittedly. Look at him.
Aw, oh, you cheating faggot.
King of Hearts, Ace of Spades. You lose.
What? Oh!
Ha ha ha.
heck?
What is this Hogwarts shit?
You got a portable house?
Yeah, what is it? Dr. Strange? Dr. Fate?
I would take it. Okay, this is getting weird.
Oh, man, what the no. fuck?
It is Doom.
Shit, we're going in the shadow realm, nigga. Is that person X's fucking diary box?
You know what, Ren? Where's Doom guy?
Yeah, I'm waiting for that.
Yeah, it's a red orb.
This guy's like, no, this is way too spooky for me.
Like, yeah, Halloween was like so a couple months ago.
Yes. I don't need this demon worship in my life.
Yeah,
look at that shitty hand.
Technically, we both
says the guy who cheated first.
I like that line.
Oh, here we go.
Who is this guy?
Constantine.
Never heard of him.
Brandon can explain it better.
Actually, I can't. I don't remember who this guy is.
I think he's some sort of detective who goes after demons.
Actually, hold on, let me do a little fact checking.
You know, for a detective, he has a nice-ass portable house.
He's gonna roast his nuts. Alright.
That's the best line.
You can eat cooked balls.
What the fuck? Oh, here we go.
Is that the spirit sword? Whoa!
Ah, yes, Etrigan. It's freaking Etrigan.
Who's Hype Master over here?
Yes, that's where I remember Constantine from. He's Etrigan. I think he's... What was the story again? Either he sold his soul or he just became a demon. Don't remember entirely.
Oh! Goodbye. Oh, they're still alive.
Etrigan is awesome.
Stop talking.
Man, you got burnt, crispy, and decapitated. Shut up.
Oh, I like the design of this movie. Looks more real.
And they went back to hell.
Your ass is grass.
He's a motherfucker.
I think so. This is rated R, by the way.
Ooh.
Those guys are great.
In an animated series, though, if I think Etrigan dies or something, or gets separated from him, he rapidly ages and dies off of old age. The guy in the blonde hair.
Uh-huh. So that nigga's a demon, confirmed.
Mm-hmm. I don't think he's a demon, bro.
Gotham Square Garden.
By the way, obvious ripoff of Madison Square Garden.
Well, Gotham City is based off New York.
Well,
it's, Gotham is just New York with a different name.
I think New York doesn't exist in DC, though.
Is that, Zatanna?
Yes.
Yeah.
White.
She looks good in this movie. I'll take it.
I mean, hey, DC.
Hey, give her a light.
She looks more Asian.
I'll take it.
That's the weird design they have in the movies. They look more Asian than, well, American. Oh, God, you're going to shadow me.
Here's a magic trick. I dropped this elephant on your head.
Man, where are Penny Hills at? Come on. Get back the sexy Zatanna.
Batman.
Wait, but didn't she date Robin?
Zatanna?
Yeah.
I don't know.
She does in Young Justice. I don't know if that's canon.
Well, that's the young Zatanna. In like the older renditions, or maybe current now, she's an adult. And those two, the...
The fuck?
Oh, Boston Brett.
Explain who he is, Brandon.
Boston Brett, he's a monk. That... Wait, hold on, I think they were explaining here.
John Cena's?
This man took my body.
You're a ghost. Why do you need to sit in the car?
Oh, this is Dead Man, by the way. Awesome, Brian.
And here it comes. He falls.
He held that loaf. Oh.
Where? Oh!
He stuck the landing, but he's dead.
Oh.
Dang. I held the L.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Mama who?
That is a weird Mama name. Kushna. Whoa.
A Smurf.
A Smurf. Batman expected to find a mysterious floating house
on a GPS.
On a GPS, it's funny.
You know, it'd be funny if he actually did.
Even Batman doesn't know how to go everywhere. Shit.
What the heck is this?
This man was like, "I'll find this magical ghost house in the sky."
I'm Batman. I'll find it.
I got bullets here. Okay, I'm like it. Sharknado.
I would have liked it for some reason. Batman was like, "Oh, get the fuck out of here." We saw a tornado.
Man, Brandon, I know you was gonna make that joke.
Sharknado.
You know that movie's still going, right?
Yes, I love Sharknado.
Oh. Yeah.
What the tornado had eyes in the mouth.
Yeah, the tornado has eyes, Renegade.
Yes.
The tornado has eyes.
Brother, this is too crazy for me.
Don't worry, my ninja. It might get wilder.
Don't worry, Batman saved themselves.
Batman, go Tokyo Drift on us.
Tokyo Drift.
Get away, Rape Tornado.
Uh-oh. The portable house.
Goodbye, car.
That cost me $5,000.
Eh, I can make more.
Damn!
Look, goodbye, Batman can get like 100 of those, no problem.
He can't, but it's like, damn. That's a deductible.
Oh, sorry, I got too happy there. Oh.
okay.
Ooh. Telephone.
So,
man, he owns a policy. What the fuck is that?
What?
That's a... Is that a fish with an ass?
Rem's about to smash that?
Hey, man. That's inter-alien species.
Man, Ren, you already said you'd bang a hot alien.
That is facts.
I mean, I said that before.
If she's hot,
yes, you have, yes.
I would make the sacrifice for very good.
I don't mind having a muck child.
There you go.
What the fuck?
Muck
child. Look, Zatanna's right there. She looks good. It's fine. Go back to Mass Effect.
Go back to Mass Effect.
Hey, baby, take your top off. Oh, wait, it's already off. Good.
Good, I could just slide into the DMs.
Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Look, I'm Batman. I have time for joy when it comes to Catwoman.
Or,
I have a butler.
I have a butler.
That's his answer.
He makes me nice fruity tea.
Alfred, where's my vodka?
He serves me fruity pebbles every morning.
Also, he serves me.
The Justice League.
If I say yes.
Batman's just standing there like, when will they shut up?
The monkeys. I'm not gonna make a joke on that.
He's putting them in timeout. This is preschool.
Preschool DC confirmed?
Listen, bitch, I will swordfish your ass in the timeout.
Oh, more swordfish jokes.
You get timeout for 5 minutes.
I should get the magic wand.
The magic swordfish?
Yes.
There you go.
The swordfish or the stone, yeah.
How about the breadfish?
The breadfish?
No, Mrs. Puff.
Oh, this is Harry Potter.
His cousins.
Mr. Potter.
Cena.
Death Eaters!
I was gonna say, yeah, Harry Potter. Either that or Person X's ancestors came to visit.
His cousins.
Damn.
Yeah, go kill someone.
Ooh.
Damn.
He is the Batman. They actually got scared.
Awesome. Oh, get out. Oh, who is this skinny nigga?
Batman? Shit, it's Batman.
B-Man.
It's B-Man.
The B-Man.
I'm old as fuck.
Why are you just laying down a hill?
Brandon, do you want to know?
I have a secret chest of Viagra. Welcome to my humble abode.
Hey, take 20.
Not the way you said that. Unbelievable.
Rock star Johnny.
I bet that's the actual character. Rockstar Johnny.
Someone needs to tell me who this skinny faggot is.
I don't know who he is. I don't follow the Constantine lore.
I feel like if I pushed him, he'd fall apart like a bunch of bones.
Ooh!
I'll beat you with a stick.
You can go screw yourself. My name is Jack Baker.
I wish he would try and hit Batman. His arm would break in 5 seconds.
Welcome to the family, son.
Jesus.
That didn't work on him.
Dang it.
What was that?
I think a key or something? I don't know. Hmm. 10 of...
I'm old and need to go masturbate to the fact that she walked into my house.
Wait, is Katana in this movie?
I don't know. Also, what's the timestamp?
Timestamp?
26,
19,
20, 21.
Keep going.
22, 24, oh, sorry. 6, 7... Eight.
Tell me when we get to 27.
Alright.
Why are we sneaking into a hospital?
Father of the year.
You got that 27 yet?
No.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
Alright, just say now.
54, 55,
in about 6, 3, 7. Two, one, now.
Got it. Also, there's a guy with, like, a black hole in his forehead.
No, you don't, bitch.
I'll take that body.
Man, she turned into a Brooklyn bitch.
Brooklyn Rage?
Oh, my God. He's in a woman's body. The things you could do in that.
Oh, no.
Come on, Brandon.
I would have went for Zatanna's. May I excuse me to the bathroom?
Give me your hand.
Here's my super cereal face. Someone explain the black hole in this guy's head.
So is this an advanced form of that bindi thing the Indian people have on their heads?
I don't know.
Batman's like, man, I don't care what people do.
Well, he got bullied.
He lives with it every day.
I want that ass, girl.
By mindless twits.
Oh!
Damn, what the fuck? Because he must have watched too much Boondocks.
Uncle Ruck is over here.
Yep.
Don't trust them superheroes over there.
Yeah.
He's a drunk.
Pissing in a bowl?
Yeah, fuck you. Sim, Salabim.
What the heck? It's doing it by itself.
Do my hair, my hair, my hair.
Oh, of course. The lights are out.
Demon's about to rise from the toilet?
Oh, hell no.
Oh, no!
It's a shit storm.
Literally.
Oh, that's gross.
It's a grudge.
Who dropped a bedpan?
I'm scared.
God damn. Oh.
It's the crap monster. What the fuck?
He's here, it's plain.
I think the smell alone will make me commit suicide.
Don't shoot it, you idiots! It's super toxic!
You cannot defeat the poop monster.
DC, what type of fetish you having right now?
I can't explain this.
Man, I mean, I give them credit, they're creative.
They made a shit monster.
They're too much creative.
Booga booga booga. I'm pressing X. Take your top off. Oh, Batman, don't go out there, man.
Batman, no.
I kind of no one notices Batman.
Eat a piece of fruit.
Ooh. Oh!
He's like, fuck that shit.
Look, Batman versus Crap Monster. The fight of the century.
Batman v Superman.
Man, that smell would kill a grown ass man.
Ew, it's everywhere.
Now it's diarrhea? This is only getting worse.
That's explosive, man. That's nasty.
Defib the shit.
What? How?
The poop has been electrified.
Explosive diarrhea, literally.
This is crazy. Too much.
How is Batman not, like, killed over from the smell?
Oh! Oh!
What the hell?
Oh, he's getting wrecked.
Oh, this reminds me of Justice League versus Teen Titans, the Demon's Possession. The Ring? The Lord of the Ring? The Eye of Sauron?
Hell, steaming shit. Aww.
Oh,
woman, you didn't help. It smells like ass.
It's literally everywhere now. Oh, she's not smelling it!
Evacuate the building now!
He said shit hit the fan.
Shit hit the fan.
Literally.
That would be an awkward story to tell. That's what I crazy did.
I don't know why I would like it. Batman fell over finally. He's like, this smell is just too much.
So he's gonna go to the Hall of Justice and try to explain what the hell just happened.
Yeah, Superman's gonna walk up to him and be like, why do you smell like ass?
Man, I fought a monster made of crap. I had a long night, okay?
It was a shit storm, Clark.
Uh-oh.
Just claiming some souls here. Ow.
Oh.
Batman the hacker?
How?
I guess that was adrenaline?
That looks so painful, man. Oh, Jesus.
Time to revive this guy.
Sometimes I say fucking throw shots into people and hope it works.
Stake the heart?
That was in the middle of his chest, though. That looked painful.
Yes. Man, you Debbie Downer.
Wait a second. No, that's itch skin. Okay. God dang it. I gotta get my lore back on check. Hey, you two are supposed to be friends. Come on, DC. Get the lore right.
It's DC.
Also, have you guys noticed that the one side of Batman's symbol is bigger than the other in certain poses?
I need to
perspective.
See that.
Yeah. Yep, this is Eggman's story.
Destiny 2 confirmed?
Fuck off.
Now it's Dark Souls.
Dark Souls with
Dark Souls. Destiny.
Oh man, Dark Souls is winning.
Hey, for honor, guys. No honor. No honor!
Man, Ren, imagine for honor with horses.
I would actually like that.
Ooh!
Right into the horse.
My horse is amazing, though.
Oh, damn.
Hold that oaf. Merlin.
Gandalf.
You shall not pass.
You shall... Oh, God. Ooh, well... Ouch.
Lord of the Rings. Ooh, he said, fuck your hologram shit.
I breathe fire, motherfucker. Respect that. Oh!
Oh, hello.
If you can't beat him, shock him.
Gandalf the Black came in.
Hold that loaf, nigga.
he's still alive.
I've seen the light. You shall not pass.
I'll share your destiny.
Oh, this holy music coming in. Fusion. Ah.
Eternal life. Damn.
Yep. If he everything goes bye bye, he rapidly ages to death.
Damn. That's a bad way to go.
Why does his voice sound familiar?
Probably is.
What? Troy Baker?
Oh no.
No. That will ruin my hype for that guy's voice.
Felix Faust.
That's who that guy is?
Felix Faust. Yep, that's the guy that's doing all this. He's one of DC's big villains in terms of sorcery.
Hmm. Interesting how they went that route. I've never heard of this guy.
Yeah. He looks like a Attila the Hun. Cartoons. Also, he's now an asshole extraordinaire.
Yeah, he wasn't in the Justice League cartoon.
Speaking of Justice League, where's the rest of them?
It's not about them. This is about the team, the Dark Team. Hmm. I think Batman started a team up, which is why he's here.
Well, Batman's a dark character, so.
That is fine.
Yeah. I wonder if they will make the Outsiders a movie.
I just saw Dr. Fate mask.
Oh, Dr. Fate would be awesome if he's in the movie.
The wheel of fate has been turning. I ordered you, mate.
Bring me your ass by dinner time.
You would dress up like a maid. They call me master.
Then suck my cock and clean my clock.
That's funny. I'm surprised Wonder Woman is not in this movie, actually. Or Raven. Or at least I have a bigger role. Is it Dr. Fate? Oh, a Swamp Thing.
Swamp Thing!
I think it's Swamp Thing.
Swamp Thing.
Yep.
Oh, there he is.
Man, I hated finding you in DCUL. You bastard. What the heck?
Hey,
did I hear that right?
God damn. What?
Look at this giant plant, nigga.
Yeah, man, he's like the low-key black guy here.
Low-key black guy.
Basically, okay, fine, get out of my house.
You know something? I like how Batman got a lot of screen time here, but he's hardly talking.
When I'm gonna speak, you fuckers. You know, every time I see symbols like that, where's Alucard? Felt weird.
Oh, here we go. Time for the Demon Sword of Light, bitch!
To battle!
He went to go fuck that tower up.
I'm down to yet, we need him.
No, mooned ass.
Man, look at this Hun looking bitch. What a void.
Who dares?
Wait, why is that gonna remind me of
Shit.
Ancient time Shang Tsung is kicking his ass?
He does look like Shang Tsung.
Yep.
Man, he just looks like a Hun.
He's a Mongolian Shang Tsung.
Mongolian
faggot.
I'm gonna get Mongolian on your ass.
That guy he sounded like Kratos a bit. Especially the yells.
DC needs to make more R-rated movies, I swear. This is really good so far. Oh, wow.
So no female cannot speak. Woohoo!
That is dirty.
Stop hitting yourself.
Magic, suckers.
Just throw shit at him.
Say hello to my magical snake friend. His name is Hefe.
Why do you sound like Doctor Strange?
Doctor Strange? This is giving...
Doctor Strange. She has the same accent.
It's giving me that vibe, though. Give me that... What, he's an fuck? Ice cube? What the fuck?
Underwater ice cube?
But he's not black, though.
Oh, he's about to say cook? Uh-oh.
Man, Batman's like, you know what? Fuck your spellbook.
He comes up here for everything.
That's convenient.
Ow.
And this is why you don't mess with Batman Arkham City. Idiot.
RKO!
Oh, snap that demon's neck? Like a twig or a cookie?
What do you do? Oh.
Okay, I don't know what that is.
It's Tinkle Bell.
Oh, get out.
It's Tinkle Nicka.
He vanished.
What? Or he was vaporized. Which I doubt, but you know. That man's mustache is killing me. Oh my god. It looks like a black piece of spaghetti.
I don't think his design was originally like this. That's the weird thing. This is new to me as well. You mean Freezer?
Ooh!
Bat. Wait, no, I thought it was Batman.
Oh! Oh, she broke free.
Hi. El Cabadabra. Expelliarmus. Oh shit.
Oh shit, getting real now with the laser show. What?
Man, this guy tried being an earthbender.
Where'd he get this?
Wait, what's Batman at?
Out there, you can't have those titties.
Oh, is that how she can't speak? That thing covering.
Yeah, that way? Statue. This is magic. Don't question it.
Oh, well, never mind. It's been removed.
Is that a harpy?
Well, that statue is naked.
Yeah, it's a harpy.
Well, now, this is interesting.
She's summoning the loaf spell.
Someone fucked up. Dark Phoenix, X Factor, level 3.
Fuck that.
Get out.
Making joke from cancer.
Look, it worked.
At least she can speak now, so.
Damn, we can't even touch her.
How do you say hold the loaf backwards?
Ooh! Ooh!
Loaf
the hole. What is
the
universe now?
Hold the L, please.
L the hole?
L the hole.
Uh-oh!
No, he's dead already. He's dead, Jim. Damn! He's about to die so fucking hard.
Nigga!
God dang, man. She just said, screw you.
He's about to get 8 swords in the head.
Kiss me.
Oh, his voice!
Why are you here?
That's like Arius.
Man, that voice!
I am the ruler of this kingdom!
I will mute your voice, young lady.
I will bitch back you.
It's not like Bane.
Oh my god.
Like a high-pitched Bane.
There it is again!
Oh shit, son.
My cabbages!
My cabbages!
Well, who else could it be besides Felix? I'd be interested in
it. Look, I know how to wake him up. Just sit your alien ass on his face.
Damn.
Oh, wait a minute.
Whoa, what?
Nope. Can't hit me, nigga.
I'm Morpheus? Now stay in place.
Confirm. Ooh.
Damn! Completely incinerated.
Shit.
You incinerated that fine ass.
That's the stuff for me.
Sounds like Brandon if he got weed.
Hey. That's not just conclusions now.
Kiss that brick of weed.
Oh, yes. This ass is nice and firm.
Okay, Snoop Dogg.
The weed is red exclusive?
Yes. Richie?
Open the door, Mike!
Benadam, no.
You bloody cunt! Oh, you opened the door.
Night to you. What is all this evil bullshit?
Dang it, Batman.
That was kind of a stupid idea.
Oh, they can't move? Well.
It's like, man, I was sick at the beginning, and now I can fly? And now I got a goddamn crystal shawl in my hand.
Now I'm gonna kill every single one of you. Something like that now. She can get in my bed now.
What the hell?
Someone shut this fucker up.
I'm immortal, bitch.
I am immortal.
I'm Maximum.
He's the Highlander.
I have the power and that tennis booty.
What the hell?
Why does that look like a symbol of Paragon? I'm not joking.
It does look like Paragon. Oh, we had a deal, alright, that you hold the loaf.
I'm just gonna take your body.
Is it Trigon again? Who is this?
Wait a sec. Could it be?
It's Person X! Oh.
It's Person X.
It's not.
What the hell is that?
Who is that? I know what is this, though. I can't think of his name.
Damn it, I thought it would be Person X.
That's Destiny.
Yeah.
Well, goodbye, House.
I kind of remember Destiny kind of differently.
What a cock nugget. He left and broke everything.
Destiny 3, DC exclusive.
funny. No.
She's just a little drunk right now.
Someone give her the BC treatment.
Someone just move her voice. That's how she'll wake up.
His eyebrows, man. God damn.
Someone's eyebrows.
It's not worse than Ed Boon's.
Dude needs some wheat wreckers for his eyebrows.
He has a giant caterpillar on his face.
Imagine him having a unibrow.
Yeah.
Meanwhile,
back at a ranch.
Meanwhile, the city is fucked.
Oh!
Right in the potatoes.
Wait, so why is the rest of this like dark characters then?
Beat up black man! Yes!
That's weird.
Go black man, go black man, go!
How come this is better looking than UFC?
to me this movie is where kill him!
Oh, damn. That cop was busting caps?
Oh well. God dang, I can't make the joke. Dang it.
So much for protecting the innocent, huh?
Protect and serve.
Oh god, oh boy. Where's Beerus when you need him?
He's a ghost, man. What? I don't get this at all. Oh, here it comes.
John!
Oh, yeah, that was smart. Chest beam!
Oh.
I'm Bat Devil.
Bat Devil. Uh-oh.
Batman, what's your yellow lantern ring at?
So what happened? Batman sees them like that now, or?
No, the Green Lantern got affected by Destiny's thing.
Oh.
Double trigger.
What do you mean, Killjoy, you bloody cunt?
Maggot.
Uh-oh. Not working, bitch. Oh, here's the sword. Not working.
He doesn't age this time.
Ryan, what do you think about this movie so far?
It's all over the place, but I like it.
It really is. And this guy's not aging enough. Why he's not aging?
Like, yeah, I have seen a lot of magic pulled out of people's ass in this movie.
Is literally or metaphorically?
Both. I've seen a shit monster, Brendan. A shit monster. Swamp Thing? Yes. He has arisen.
Oh. Green. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Batman,
John,
you getting the work.
Stop being black for 1 minute.
What?
He took his ring off.
Oh, he knows.
Get tased. Wonder Woman!
Oh, my type of thing here. Let's go.
Oh, that face. Come on, bro. Oh!
Damn, man, that was...
Batman about to get his face broken.
Batman was about to get destroyed there.
He's like, fuck it, I'm gonna run.
Well, Ren, you know, Batman versus Superman? We all know what happened in that fight.
That would have ended in 5 seconds if we went from this movie.
Four? Yeah, nobody died in those buildings.
Let's play some golf. Hole in one.
Damn. A bit of dubstep. Okay. Oh! You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. He actually said it.
Can I beg you to take the top off?
Making fun fire. Of this man?
Oh, here we go!
Trick or treat, motherfucker.
Oh, now he's pissed. Oh! Impaled, sir? Excalibur fucked you up?
I wish it was Excalibur, at least I think it is. Where is Dr. Fate? I'm so salty about that.
Oh god, oh god! Now he's becoming like Person X.
How do you like your scrambled eggs? Oh, Batman was like, fuck that.
Nope.
So, is Destiny dead forever now because he destroyed the crystal? Good job, Batman. You saved everybody.
Well, this dude is wrecked. Well, time to be. Yep, took a soul.
And Batman took an illness chest again. Oh, well, a good time to
know. Fuck your wanker.
Damn.
Batman murdered a man.
Batman murdered a man. He's gonna sleep well tonight.
Hey, where's Superman came from?
He's dead? Oh!
Oh, all the wounds back.
Yep. This is goodbye.
God dang it.
And he died.
Come on. Open. Really?
What can we do about it?
Man, call Merlin. Call him 911 or something.
Look at that.
Jason Blood.
Give me your tits, love.
Well,
damn it.
No tits.
But I'm British.
Rejected.
I'm rejected, you fucking wanker? How dare you, you
British? You were supposed to wank me off.
Oh, wait a minute.
How dare you not slop on the knob?
I call on the call.
Would you like some hot coffee? Damn it, I'm not black.
She's I have a good Catholic. Friend named Luke Cage.
Man, she will be all over here. Luke Cage will steal all the bitches.
Damn, nigga, you're getting bopped by her. Bopped.
Man, he's getting friendzone?
He's like, I didn't build this house for nothing.
Yep, welcome to my Playboy mansion.
Welcome home.
Well, there's always that.
Any beer?
The alien hedgehog, I guess.
Oh, Ren will still get his ass.
Huh? And damn, he's all alone. Poor guy.
It's like, oh!
You, me, 7 o'clock.
Interracial.
Oh, yeah.
Interspecies, more like it.
Well, they're about
gonna have sex in this magical house.
They're about to have their squid, baby.
And the
dead one.
And that's it.
Any after credits?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I usually just have it. I just went through the whole thing. Nope.
Alright, awesome. So that's Justice League Dark. I thought it had some great scenes with the magic and stuff, but I was kind of confused, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm disappointed at the lack of extra characters. Like, none of the Justice League Dark characters, besides the ones you see on the screen, were there. Like, yeah. Nor even other characters are missing as well. This would have been a great time to have, like, Raven, Dr. Fate, and among other magic users as well. Heck, even Cersei as a villain could come back.
But the crazy out-of-control scenes and magic were, holy shit, that was entertaining. I like that.
Yeah, I like that.
Yes. Admittedly, I gotta brush up on my lore because I'm, like, 10 years late.
Alright, oh, yeah. So we're gonna end the recording here. See you guys next time on YouTube land. Take care.
One more thing.
Yes?
We learned today that Destiny is a fucking wanka.
And, beware of ship monsters, everyone.
Don't forget tree monsters, too.